from me what I cannot give. I feel so lonesome at times. I have a dream that I wish I could live with burning holes in my mind. It's been a too long time with no peace of mind.
American birth control. Well, Joe brought this song up, so it's his fault. Song by Mr. Bobby Helms. I'm sure he got all his records at home. This song actually is the reason that George Strait is famous. George Strait answered an ad in the college newspaper, wanted lead singer for a country band. And the ace of the whole band ran that ad, and he showed up and he sang two lines of this song, and they hired him on the spot. It worked out pretty well for him. On the banks of the old river, I Oh, thank you. I haven't sang that song in 30 years. Good idea, Joe. And over here on the guitar, the mandolin, Mr. Joe Chronic.
Everybody.
And playing the fiddle and doing the fine singing, Sue Chronic. No relation. Back on the bass, the one and the only Mr. Jeff Sachs. Back here on the rock and slap box, Sir Ludeman. And then we've got the boy, Oscar Netzel. Am I forgetting anybody? Oh, that's right. Over here playing the electric table, Tricky Parts by All. A dear, dear friend. I know you wouldn't know that to hear his talk, but I love the man to death. Mr. John Altenberg. My name is Floyd Schmuten. I was a conductor on the Cannonball Express on Petticoat Junction. No, actually, my name's Tuck Pence, but I'm pretty sure you know that. It ain't important. This song is written by my number one hero. Well, besides John Altenberg. A guy that had a band back in the 70s.